In recent times, Castries East MP Philip J. Pierre has come under fire from members of the constituency, particularly in the Marshall area, who say that he has not done much to help the less fortunate and that some of the roads had been left in deplorable condition for a long time, even while he sat as infrastructure minister. The veteran politician, who has won the seat 5 consecutive times, attempted to refute the criticism as he highlighted some of his accomplishments.
You ready from Arundel Hill for 2? I'm sure you're not from Arundel Hill. Because if you were really from Arundel Hill, you would know that all, including the main road in Arundel, if you want to talk about, I don't like to speak about these things, but when people who are not from Arundel Hill, and I'm sure you're not from Arundel Hill, when people say about these things about Arundel Hill, if you remember, if you knew what Arundel Hill was when I was there in 1997 and where it is now, you would know what you said is false, very false. Secondly, if you are even from the constituency, you would also know that when people, if you said anybody come from America and they say they went from Kalalu, the first thing they would see is the park. The park wasn't there. So you just calling from somewhere else. I appreciate your calling of the show, but you know, and the people know what you said is not true.
Going forward, Pierre has promised to give squatters and crown lands in the constituency legal ownership of the property, which can also be used as collateral to obtain loans.
But my plans moving forward for the constituency is to ensure that people who are living on lands that they do not own, they get title to the land so they can borrow money on the land to build the houses.
Pierre says this is his major plan for the constituency. For the DBS News World, I'm Don Nicholas.